Like this video now because I know you'll forget by the end. So go ahead and like this video and subscribe. And you'll be my family. What's up? Okay, so this is a video that was very requested and kind of dreaded. A lot of my subscribers and followers know me from my very first video that went viral, which was my 5-minute drunk makeup challenge. Like, do I have another pimple? Oh no, it's my freckle. Okay. So, the other day I was on the live Instagram thing and I asked what video you guys want to see from me next. And I got all do another drunk makeup challenge thing. So it's not going to be a challenge. I'm going to be doing my makeup, but I'm going to be drunk. And this time I have a couple things that are going to be different. Because in my first one, no one believed that I took 4 shots because I drank out of a cup because we didn't have a shot glass. And I poured like double shot. I don't even know how much I poured, but it was a lot. It was like 2 full mouthfuls each time in that cup. So that was like a good 4 shots, like more than 4 shots, I feel like. But no one believed that. No one also believed that I easily get drunk off of that. And I do, but this time I'm be drinking tequila, and this is the nastiest tequila you could ever drink, but it's the kind my stepdad drinks, and it's the kind that we have in our house. And then also, just to make it even more Mexican, I'm going to be drinking Coronas as well. So I have a face mask that I'm going to put on, and while I have my face mask on, I'm going to take that time to get drunk. So here's to y'all. If you're 21, go ahead and grab a drink and drink with me. So, and I also this time have a shot glass, and this is an Australian shot glass that my sister brought home for me. So, I'm going to be putting on this face mask, and this one is the Shining Nature Purity Rabbit Brightening Face Art Mask Sheet. And I've used one of their masks before, and I actually really like them. I used them in one of my previous videos, but they're so fun to use because they're little animals to be super hydrated, because I got some new, I'm going to be using some new makeup in this one, which just kind of scares me because I'm scared I'm going to like drop it, break it, you know, ruin it. But I want my face to be super hydrated because I'm going to be using a matte foundation. So I don't want my face to be looking all crusty. Oh my god, the rabbit is my mouth. This is so cute. Oh my god, that is so cool. Oh, my teeth are its teeth. Oh, poor thing. Got some ugly ass teeth now, buddy. I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, this rabbit is about to be lit. It already looks lit. Hell yeah. Okay. This is so juicy. I'm gonna rub that. Okay. What's up, little pineapple heads? Welcome to Kaelyn's channel, where we're going to be doing another drunk makeup tutorial. Get ready to get lit. I don't have any other drinks in my house other than alcohol, so I don't really have a chaser, so I'm going to first chase my shots with a beer. Here we go. Shot number one. As you can see, it's filled to, like, the brim. I can't. I'm nervous to drink tequila and do this because tequila usually comes with a story. Like, last time I got drunk on tequila, I ended up running away and sleeping in a field. So. Ugh! Alright, mask is off. I'm just gonna rub the juices on my face. I can do it. It is just so cold. Right, currently, I'm filming. And I'm on live with my Instagram followers because I told them last time I went live that I would let them know when I was doing this video and I'm doing this video. Okay, I'm gonna take a shot on my whatever this is called. Cheers, guys. That ended with a night of regret to me. I'm gonna throw up. Okay, ready? Oh, that went down the wrong way. I only have like this much left in my beer, so let's see if I can do it. Probably not. Y'all are bad influences. I'm only doing this because y'all chose this video for me to do. Okay, one beer down, two shots and one beer. Cool. Dude, I was on the live thing for a lot longer than I wanted to be. I'm gonna go grab another beer. Alright, I took two shots of tequila and that's enough for me because I'm already fucking drunk because I chugged this beer. And I wanna sing something to you guys, hold on. So fucking cold. Alright, I'm just gonna start this video. I'm gonna start with some moisturizer, Belief True Cream Moisturizer. To moisturize. This is completely empty. Fuck my life. Good thing Sephora, I got beauty points and I actually just got another one. I want to be very moisturized because I just got a new thing from Sephora. Marc Jacobs, because I'm fancy as fuck, from Sephora. And it's matte, so I want to make sure that I look good. And I was, before the video, I was going to do my eyebrows. I'm going to do them right now. Okay, so I honestly, like, my eyebrows aren't gonna get any better than this. But today I went to Sephora and I got the Marc Jacobs Remarkable Foundation. I'm gonna try that today. I was gonna use my beauty blender, but I have no idea where I put it. And there's no way I'm gonna find it right now, so. So I'm gonna use my Morphe S94 brush to blend it in. Okay, I'm gonna use this mark. I literally just got it. I'm so excited to actually use it. Although I'm nervous. They say, like, you don't need much. Cover that ugly ass pimp. I just got that in my eye. Oh my god, it is full coverage. Fuck yeah! I love when things say they're full coverage, but then they're not. But then I actually found one that's actually like full coverage. That's really exciting. This looks so bad in the mirror. It probably looks good on camera, but in the mirror it looks like fucking balls. Like, wow, way too much. I wish I had my beauty blender. I really don't know where I put it. Like, in the mirror, you can't see, but, like, up close. Not fucking cute. I'll just stay, like, back here. On a scale of 1 to 10, I don't fuck with it. This color. And I'm just gonna blend that. Oh my god. If you guys could actually, like, see how my face looks right now. It's fucking ugly. Like, a dog's butthole ugly. Like, fucking grody. Like, this foundation, like, just sit on top of my face. And then when, you know, like, when you, like, rub your skin and dry skin comes off and, like, those little flaky things, that's what my fucking face looks like. Can you see? I need a drink. I'm going in with, like, a darker shade now. For the crease, I guess. I don't know. And here's the dark shade again for the other side. And then I'm going to take Vermeer and put that on my lid. And in my inner crease. And then put it on my eyebrow bone. I don't know why I'm using the same brush. I never fucking use the same brush. But, like, I just don't feel like doing my eyes. Like, fuck myself. Okay, I'm gonna take one taupe and put it under my eye. Either I'm drunk or there's a fucking ghost in my house. I just heard someone whistle, like, right next to my ear. Not today, Satan! Yes, okay, so, that's enough. I'm gonna take, Better Than Sex, because it is Better Than Sex. Because it's been with me for, what, like, 6 months now? Longer than any relationship I've been in. It's been around here for me all the fucking time. And I'm going to use that for my eyelashes. Where's my mirror? This is, like, my favorite mascara ever. I'm tired of people making fun of in my first video. Okay. In my first drunk video, I have a fucking crooked eye. I know. This one goes in more than this one. I get it. That's why I couldn't be a model baby. When I was a baby, my mom tried to get me into modeling and they wouldn't take me because I have a fucking crooked ass eye. I get it. But calling me out for it in my fucking comments pisses me off. Just does. And I know I'm probably going to get more now because look at this shit. Fuck me, right? I don't know. And then my fucking nose contour in my fight video. Listen. You live and you learn. I learned. That was the first day I did a nose contour. I fucking learned. I knew I looked ugly, I guess, because now I watch back and I see all the comments. It's like, whoa, girl, chill with your nose contour. And I'm like, okay, I fucking get it now. Damn. Okay, so I'm going to attempt to contour using my Anastasia cream contour. And I usually apply it with my fingers. I don't know why. I just honestly, when I'm packed for LA, I lost my brushes, and when I came back, I just didn't feel like looking from, so they're on somewhere, but, okay, so we're gonna contour like this, and then I'm gonna do a nose contour today, because everyone has so much to say about it, so I'm gonna go like this, I'm gonna do under my lip. Like, someone's outside of my door filming me or something, but I'm hearing noises, and it's freaking me the fuck out. Okay. blend, bitch. I feel like I can blend while drinking. Nah. I don't like being drunk. Like, I don't know about you, but me personally, I don't like getting drunk. Like, because I know I feel it the next day. And I just don't like it. But it's what you guys requested, so I did. I swear fucking God, there's someone. I'm filming in my living room, and, like, I just hear something on my fucking porch. Blend my nose with my finger. Two beers and two shots. That's enough to get me wasted. Okay. So now that I have my cream contour on, I'm going to take this Duke hair brush with my Sweet Tea Too Faced bronzer. And I'm going to go over where I bronzed my face with this. I can't even, like, see myself in this viewfinder. I'm hoping for the best. I know up close it won't look good, but maybe in the camera it does because I'm sitting back. And I'm gonna put some, like, on the sides of my nose, tip of my nose, you know, like, anywhere you put the cream, you want to put powder. And then I'm gonna do my highlight. Taking my Becca Champagne Pop. I already look like I have highlight on, but now I'm just greasy. Fuck me. Now I'm highlighted. Whoa! Why is this so much more highlight when I'm drunk than when I'm sober? Like, that doesn't happen in real life. I don't know why. Because I'm not going anywhere today. I'm about to wash all this makeup off and take a bath. But now I'm wants to highlight. Let's highlight the fuck out of my face. Yes. Yes. Oh my fucking God. Okay. Just because I got the Huda Beauty, I want to highlight my lip a lot. Holy shit. I'm highlighted. Okay, so at Sephora, my last thing was called the 5-minute makeup challenge and do your highlight, and my highlight is fucking popping. Thumbs up for this highlight right now. Like, look at that. You can't even deny that that's blinding you. Like, don't sue me for blinding you right now. Like, that's a thing. Y'all better believe that I'm gonna do an Instagram video tomorrow sober because of this. Like, I see this in every Instagram video, and it was on sale for $20 at Sephora, and it's the Trendsetter shade. So this is what I'm going to be using right now for my lip. Oh my God, my lip is so highlighted. It's never been so highlighted. I'm excited to see how this does. So this is the Huda Beauty Liquid Lipstick in Trendsetter. Okay, I can't close that. And I'm about to try it on. And let's see how this goes. I hope it was out on sale because it was, like, used or something. That would be gross. There's no way I'm getting an even lip right now. What I can tell you is right now I can already tell it's a different consistency than the Kylie Liquid lipsticks. And it smells weird. Like cake batter or something. I don't like that. Okay. I fuck with it. I don't know if they're even, but I fuck with it. I keep hearing this weird fucking sound, and I don't know what it is. It's freaking me out, man. Okay, so I'm done. Like, I'm done. I just don't feel like this. So, this is, like, the look that I came up with in this video. Swear to God, there's, like, a poltergeist in my house. And I'm sorry, I want to end it now because I'm, like, scared. And I just want to go lay in bed because I'm scared. But I feel like I did everything that I needed to do. Like, I did my lips, my face, my contour. I didn't do highlight, fuck. Like highlighting this area. I did this highlight, obviously, because it's fucking highlighted. But I only did this video because my first video that went viral, almost at 1 million views, it was like 800,000 views, was my drunk 5-minute makeup tutorial challenge. It wasn't a tutorial, it was a challenge. And I went on live the other day and I asked them what I should do, and they said do another drunk video. So here it is, and I hope you like it, and you better fucking watch it since I did it for you and you requested it. Anyways, I'm gonna put this part at the beginning of the video. Like this video now because I know you'll forget by the end, so go ahead and like this video and subscribe and you'll be my family. So, and share this video if you liked it, and I hope you guys liked it. Comment if you liked it. Try not to leave a mean comment because those are, like, really fucking annoying to read, to be honest. And I don't know what kind of look I just went for right now, but I just kind of did whatever, like, my mind came up with. But, like, I feel like this is really ugly. But I'm about to do one of those outros where it's like, Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love. Caught up in my tail.